we just got a green light. People don't understand. I want to get off the road as soon as I can. Okay, now we're getting onto the interstate. Right across the way is Blue Bayou. It says up there, God bless Louisiana. Interstate 10. Already talking about a power line being down, and Gustav hasn't even hit land yet. It's already causing a little damage in the Baton Rouge area. Deserted. Every now and then you'll see a car come the other way. I see absolutely nobody behind me. Wow, already got people without power in the state already. I don't expect you to lose power today. Katrina hit, I was without power for about 3 days. Then we had to go to my sister's house to take a bath because she had power and stuff on within about half a day. Looks dreary today. Gray sky. A little bit of the wind there. Good thing this camera's small enough where I can actually keep both hands on the wheel. All I'm really doing is just holding the camera up here and letting it take the pictures. I'm keeping an eye on the road more than I am on the camera. Much like we went on a normal holiday night. a lot of people off. It's 7:48 and they're talking about Gustav just made ground at Houma. Surge will probably be enough to go over the top of the levees in New Orleans, and has a possibility of weakening it. Home today. We're going to get off the interstate up here.
Generators here, ready.
Looks like we still got power in Gonzales.